Whether it's a very large plane or a small aircraft like Airspeeder, it's a lot of work and a lot of planning. Getting anything in the air, especially with someone in it, is really challenging. And so there's a lot of different parts that all have to go together and click perfectly.
Put it around.
Kill switch, receiver, disconnect.
I'm pretty pedantic. It's probably the best word for it. And I like to keep things ordered, tidy, on the straight and narrow, whether it's at work or at home, which will probably be challenging for some of my colleagues.
It's much easier, instead of making one, to make six. And it should mean when you're making the sixth one, it took you half the time than doing it until you make the first one. So that's what we're going to do in that period.
You have to be that detailed. You have to be that organised and thorough, because that's what gets it done and gets it done safely. We're now in a period where we're analysing a lot of results. And with that, there's a re-engineering effort. So we're tweaking things, we're always looking to improve. And a lot of that data is what's going to provide the background for the Mark X, which will be our first manned prototype. So Harry and Peter are two of our junior engineers. They've been working for the last few weeks on improving our telemetry system.
So really the next step, and the obvious step, is data. In high performance sport, data drives the progress of that technology. With the Mark III program, just getting an initial telemetry system. But what we're really aiming for is a full sensor suite. So that's really what we want to get to. You know, every aspect of the speeder, the structural, electronic performance, everything. We want to be able to monitor it and review it in detail later.
In a practical sense, we're looking at measuring data from the motors, the ESCs, the battery management system and the flight controller, and storing that data not only on board the system, but we're going to transfer it down to a ground control station where we can view the data in real time.
One of the key things that data helps with is that it allows you to almost see into the future. Certain components can sort of have telltale signs that when something's about to fail based on its behaviour, and I think that's a really crucial thing to have in operation.
And that's why it's important to have a partner like Acronis on board, so we can store and protect that crucial data.
Being able to store it in a safe and secure manner ensures that we have it for later review and that we can make improvements down the track.
Our workshop mechanic, Aaron, who's very experienced with a variety of production techniques, he's working on our moulds that we use to produce the skins that you can see behind me on this vehicle. When we get into January, we're actually going to be producing a lot of speeders. And to do that, we need to have a really robust and effective production system. One of the great things about the Airspeeder, and certainly something that drew me when I was looking at, you know, joining the company, was the aesthetics and the beauty of the shape. And so we're making sure that we've got a system that produces that quality and that high level of industrial manufacturing that is required for something that's not only a high performance vehicle, but something that's aesthetically beautiful. It's getting close to Christmas and the end of the year, and we're really pushing hard so that when we get into January next year and we're all back at work after the new year, that we can hit the ground running.
Should be to success.